할렐루야, 성경 말씀과 기도 연감. 이번 시간에는 이사야서 40장 31절 말씀을 함께 묵상하겠습니다. 원어민의 음성으로 먼저 들려드립니다.
Isaiah 40, 31 But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run, and not be weary, and they shall walk, and not faint. Isaiah 40:31. Prayer inspiration. Father, teach me to wait on you that I would not fall into the arms of the wrong person to appease family or friends. A good wife and husband come from you, so I will wait for you. Amen.
자, 그러면 하나씩 볼까요? 이사야는 아이자야 이렇게 하죠. 예, Isaiah 40:31. But they that wait upon the Lord. 여기에 이제 that 관계절이 이렇게 they를 수식해 주고 있어요. wait upon은 무엇을 기다리다. 우리 성경에는 이제 앙망하다라는 표현을 쓰고 있죠. 그래서 여호와를 앙망하는 이들은 shall renew their strength. renew란 말은 새롭게 하다란 뜻이고요. 그리고 strength는 힘이에요. 그래서 여호와를 앙망하는 이들은 그들 힘을 새롭게 할 것이니라. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. 했는데 as는 뭐뭐처럼 그런 뜻이고요. eagle은 독수리죠. 그래서 독수리처럼 with wings. 날개로 shall mount up 이거는 치솟다 올라갈 것이니라. They shall run 그들은 달릴지니 자 run은 달리다요 달릴지니 and not be weary weary 하면은 피곤한 이런 뜻이죠. 네, 피곤치 않을 것이요 and they shall walk 걷다죠. 걷을지니 and not faint 이거는 지친 이런 뜻이죠. 지치지 않을 것입니다. 이렇게 됩니다. 아이자야 40:31. Prayer inspiration 보실까요? 기도 영감 보시면 Father, 아버지여 teach me to wait on you. 주님을 앙망하도록 가르쳐 주세요. That 그래서 I do not fall into the arms of the wrong person. 잘못이 wrong은 이제 잘못된 이런 뜻이니까 잘못된 사람의 팔에 fall 떨어지다죠. 떨어지지 않도록요. To appease family or friends 했는데 appease란 말은 달래다, 회유하다 이런 뜻이에요. 그래서 가족이나 친구들을 이렇게 달래기 위해서 잘못된 사람의 팔에 빠지지 않도록 그렇게 제가 주님을 앙망하도록 가르쳐 주세요. A good wife and husband, 좋은 부인과 남편은 comes from you, 주님으로부터 옵니다. So, 그러므로 I will wait for you, 저는 주님을 기다립니다. Amen, 이렇게 되겠죠? 자, 그러면 함께 연습해 보도록 하시죠.
Isaiah 40:31 But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run, and not be weary, and they shall walk, and not faint. Isaiah 40:31 Prayer Inspiration Father, teach me to wait on you that I would not fall into the arms of the wrong person to appease family or friends. A good wife and husband come from you, so I will wait for you. Amen. Isaiah 40:31 But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run, and not be weary, and they shall walk, and not faint. Isaiah 40:31 Prayer Inspiration Father, teach me to wait on you that I would not fall into the arms of the wrong person to appease family or friends. A good wife and husband come from you, so I will wait for you. Amen. Isaiah 40, 31. But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run, and not be weary, and they shall walk, and not faint. Isaiah 40, 31. Prayer inspiration. Father, teach me to wait on you that I would not fall into the arms of the wrong person to appease family or friends. A good wife and husband come from you, so I will wait for you. Amen.